The project is called VAMOS. It's an acronym for Viable Alternative Mine Operating System, which really describes what it's about. It's an alternative system of mining. It's about using proven existing underwater technology and some new underwater technologies, bringing them together to create an opportunity to sustainably mine mineral reserves that aren't attractive from a conventional mining perspective.
Damen has a long history in shipbuilding and dredging in particular. And for us, it's very interesting to look beyond our boundaries and look into a sector like mining. And when VAMOS came along, that really presented for us the right mix of opportunities with collaborating with others and exploring new technologies.
In ESPEC, as the main role on the project, it was the development or the perception, navigation and awareness system on the mining vehicle. That is very important for the mining operation, and also develop this robot to support the mining operation and to build the map of the mine.
You could probably classify the opportunity into three areas. The first being abandoned mines, of which there are many, most of them flood, extension of existing mines, and there is also, I believe, application in areas where conventional mining has not taken place, even though the quality of the ore is good.
Furthermore, the VAMOS concept may also have a spin-off into other sectors. In this case, it could be also a very interesting concept for power dam maintenance.
Boskalis is well known as a dredging company and as an offshore contractor. However, our interest is broader than that. We are also interested in mining activities, and I think there is a larger potential for such a machine than only mining. There's also a very interesting control system and visualization aspects in the machine, and the electronics for measuring the material that is extracted.
So all of the preliminary work's been done, all of the design requirements and the building of the prototypes have all been completed, and now we're at the stage where we're testing the complete VAMOS system.
This particular operation was closed about 10 years ago, but fundamentally the mineral still exists, and so the innovation that's working behind me is still attacking the mineral that's still in the ground. And if we could find a way of cost effectively reworking that in the future, then that's of interest to us.
Coming here to Silver Mines, we really wanted to test the cuttability of the machine, how much material we can process, the cutting volumes. So we're cutting a much harder rock, and that's why we've come here to this mine.
You know, it's a heavy industry trial. The feedback that I've received from the local community here in Silver Mines has been very positive, and the overall experience has been most welcome and very enjoyable. And we look forward to maybe collaborating again at some stage in the future.
The European Union fund very different research and science projects, and they are very interested in ensuring the supply chain for critical minerals in Europe. So really the thrust of this project is to ensure that even if there are deposits of minerals in inland infilled mines, that we're able to access those that previously and currently we are not able to access those minerals at all.
I think it will be a success once we've defined the range of operability and the types of rocks and geological environments that it can work in. So it will give us a defined sweet spot of operation, and that will be a great success.